last week of Vietnam, and we've been, well, pretty much we've done everything, haven't we?
Yeah. Been quad riding, fairy springs, but we didn't see any fairies jump. So that was
boarding.
We saw ostriches.
Motorbikes, it was awesome. But Hannah kept falling asleep, so I had to keep her, put my arm here so that Hannah could lay down on my arm. It was kind of tiring.
And I'm quite happy to leave Vietnam because all my favorite animals are on the menu.
Hannah got tons of airtime. It's not fair. I always edit everything. Still Hannah gets it.
I know, but I don't care. I love it.
Wake Yen up in the morning. Let's go. Do it. Come on, wake up.
Yen, come on, we're going to the fairy springs.
Wake up.
And quad riding.
Wake up, the fairies will be waiting out and jumping around.
Come on.
You're recording. Stop.
Guys, where are we going?
To the fairy stream.
Fairy springs.
Yeah.
Where we're going to see fairies jumping around.
I don't know if you guys can see this, but it looks like poo coming down the mountain real slow.
From up there. Comes down.
Oh, that noise is horrible. And then turns in, through there comes water. And then it goes right down there through my legs.
Village. We thought we could ride ostriches, but no, we couldn't.
What do we have on the menu?
They eat turtle.
Turtle.
Crocodile.
Crocodile.
Emu.
Nee, hier heet dat het.
Alpaca. ostrich.
Yay! En dan hebben we nog
snake.
Oh,
cobra.
But maybe very nice, certainly.
We're at a giant beach.
I don't know what we caught on camera, like, I absolutely have no idea. All I know, it was really scary.
Oh.
We went completely sideways, we went down a hill really hard. Yelled and hit his leg on the tire while driving.
I could have snapped my leg.
We were only trying to survive, so I didn't hold the camera anymore, you know? I was holding the steering bar.
No rice!
No lice?
No, no rice!
No lice?
No.